Once I interviewed someone who lied about where they had worked the past, you know, few jobs, and then forgot what they had lied about on their resume. So, you know, I caught them in the middle of that, and it was just like weird and awkward. Don't call the office of where you're going to interview 10 minutes after it's supposed to start and ask where to park. Bring a copy of your resume, even if they don't say it. A lot of times people come in and sit down when we interview them and they don't have a copy of it. And they're like, oh, well, it's on LinkedIn. And you know, you're sort of like, well, I don't have that pulled up right now. So that would have been nice. It's always spin everything in the positive. Like even if you had a negative experience, like share what you learned from that. I usually do ask them, you know, if you could do anything and money didn't matter, like what would you be doing? I usually ask them, what's something that you want to accomplish before you die? I love to hire entrepreneurs. That means that they have a variety of skill sets and are very resourceful and can problem solve.